Good morning, dear students. So today we are going to start the sixth chapter in your grammar book, that is negative sentences. Although we should all stay positive, but we certainly sometimes have to make negative sentences. So read the following sentences. Sita is very happy. Rita is ill. I have some food for the journey. These sentences are positive sentences, okay? Now read the following sentences. Sita is not very happy. Rita is not ill. I have no food for the journey. These are negative sentences because you can see no, not constantly in them because they have the word not or no. A negative sentence is a sentence that has a not or no in it. Okay? So you can identify these sentences by either the presence of no or not in it. So now let us study them in a bit detail. Position of not. In a sentence, when the verb consists of a single word, we add no or not after the verb. She is sad. Is the verb, so you will add after the verb. She is not sad. He has money. Has is the verb, so after has you will add she has no money. Okay, in sentences which have two verbs, so you will put the not after the first verb. She is singing. She is not singing. Okay, is and singing both are verbs. Fine. Now to make an imperative sentence negative, we put do not or don't in the beginning of the sentence. Come inside, don't come inside. Clap your hands, don't clap your hands. So this is how you can make negative sentences out of different cases. One verb, two verbs, imperative sentences. Now let us do the exercise. Change the given sentences into the negative sentence. Very easy. The jungle was very dense. The jungle was not very dense. She has gone to the market. She has not gone to the market. Jyoti is happy with her new friends. Jyoti is not happy with her new friends. He has kept his promise. He has not kept his promise. Play in the garden. Don't play in the garden. I am satisfied with your work. I am not satisfied with your work. Read slowly. Don't read slowly. Kanta is talking in the class. Kanta is not talking in the class. So this completes your chapter. It's a small one. So negative sentences have no or not in them. To make negative sentences, we write not after verb when the verb has am, are, is. Not after the first verb when the verb has more than one word. Okay, is singing. So is also a verb and singing is also a verb. So in between you will write. Don't before the sentences when it is an imperative sentence. So this completes your chapter. Thank you.